It's time for our daily devotion. Daily, abiding in Jesus Christ. In the book of John chapter 15 verse 7. If ye abide in me, and my words abide in you, ye shall ask what ye will, and it shall be done unto you. So we invite you to spend a little moment as we bring you today's Daily, Abiding in Jesus Christ, a daily devotional ministry project of Cristuto Genobaga from passages taken from the Holy Scriptures with quotations from the Spirit of Prophecy by EllenG White. Daily, Abiding in Jesus Christ. May 22, 2020. Daniel chapter 12 verses 3 to 4. Verse 3. And they that be wise shall shine as the brightness of the firmament, and they that turn many to righteousness as the stars forever and ever. 4. But thou, O Daniel, shut up the words, and seal the book, even to the time of the end. Many shall run to and fro, and knowledge shall be increased. Quotations from the Spirit of Prophecy. In the Revelation all the books of the Bible meet and end. Here is the complement of the book of Daniel. One is a prophecy, the other a revelation. The book that was sealed is not the revelation, but that portion of the prophecy of Daniel relating to the last days. The angel commanded, "But thou, O Daniel, shut up the words, and seal the book, even to the time of the end." Daniel 12 verse 4. Acts of the Apostle page 585. From garrets, from hovels, from dungeons, from scaffolds, from mountains and deserts, from the caves of the earth and the caverns of the sea, Christ will gather his children to himself. On earth they have been destitute, afflicted, and tormented. Millions have gone down to the grave loaded with infamy because they refused to yield to the deceptive claims of Satan. By human tribunals the children of God have been adjudged the vilest criminals. But the day is near when God is judge himself, Psalm 50 verse 6. Then the decisions of earth shall be reversed. The rebuke of his people shall he take away, Isaiah 25 verse 8. White robes will be given to every one of them, Revelation 6 verse 11. And they shall call them the holy people, the redeemed of the Lord. Isaiah 62 verse 12. By EllenG White, Christ Object Lessons, pages 179, 180.